that from time to time.
I know it.
Excuse me. Hello?
Didn't I meet you a long time ago?
I don't know.
With Arthur? Arthur Morgan?
Oh, yes.
My name is Rangefall.
And I'm Jim Milton. John Marston.
Oh. Is Arthur,
He passed away. A long time ago.
Oh, I'm sorry.
He saved my life. He gave his.
That doesn't surprise me one bit.
And you? I know you had tough times.
Well... my people aren't really a tribe. We're just a bunch of families, I suppose. But we're in Canada now. And it's,
What are you doing here?
I don't really know. My son, I suppose. Oh, he fell.
I know. I'm sorry. I've got a son. I'm very sorry.
Oh, it was a long time ago now. Well, it's good to see you, Mr. Marston.
And you.
The Del Lobo,
you know what
gang.
They do with them 10 stars in Mexico, boy?
Hey. Hey. What's all the nonsense?
Keep your distance.
You don't release
We've
me
got
now.
Business here.
12 angry Mexicans is gonna ride
hey,
through this
just
town.
Just passing through.
Burn it all to
don't
hell.
Don't mind me.
Only lock me up if you want this town to burn, Sheriff.
We do not respond amicably to threats. What's the charge?
He was robbing a stage.
Then the sentence is death. Make hey, your
no.
peace, partner.
The boy was gonna put me in a cell!
This is wartime, and like you said...
No!
We can't take the risk.
Sheriff?
There, girl.
Okay. From now on, trials are going to be quick, and justice even quicker. We will not submit to these lawless gangs. Get this trash out of town. Where there's one Del Lobo, there'll be more.
Yes, sir. Sheriff.
Now you can be a help or a hindrance. You want to help? Follow me in.
I was hoping you was the obliging kind. I didn't want to be this varietal of sheriff, but the situation demands it. Just take that bounty poster there and you'll find out. These fellas is known as the Del Lobo Gang, meaning of the wolf in the Mexican tongue. I only wish they was that civilized. Joaquin Arroyo. Word is, he's up at Solomon's Folly.
What's your problem?
These Del Lobos been killing, stealing, torturing, and tormenting the good people of this region for too long. Only good one's a dead one. Except if they know a thing or two, and I believe this one does. You bring him here, I'll have a few words, and then I'll send him to St. Peter. You have my sworn oath on that.
This bounty. Alive seems a pretty big ask for one of these Del Lobos.
It is a pretty big ask, and that's a pretty big price. If you're worried about justice, he won't be alive for long after you walk him through that door.
I'm gonna ride across the desert, bring you a bounty just so you can kill him.
God, no. I'll converse with him first. But after that, things will move real swift around here. Ours ain't a hanging judge, you'll see. He's the I'm with you whatever kind.
Now it's just the not so small task of bringing him in.
I'd rather nothing befell that varmint. Justice will be mine. Authority of this office. Don't be mistaken.
That O'Neill boy, one that's touching the head. Like that, sure bring in a pretty penny.
Great. Thanks.
How you doing today?
Mister.
Hey there, partner.
Can I get some of the roast beef, please?
How do you do? How was everything?
Told you the food was good, didn't I?
Thanks, mister. Come on, then. Hey, girl. Easy now. What's this now? We got a way to go yet. Catch up to you. I reckon we're near. Easy, girl. All right, girl. Hang in there, girl. okay. Let's go, girl. Easy there.
Can't kill the kid. Joaquin vouched for him.
If Joaquin Arroyo was here, he'd use his own knife.
Where's Joaquin Arroyo? I ain't asking you twice.
Get that bastard!
Today he's gonna end for one of us.
Guess none of you tell me where Arroyo is. Let's see here. Train, west of here. Okay, Joaquin. Let's see if you're here. Over there, get up before I start shooting.
Arroyo, Arroyo, run!
You tell them. Just try and get close enough. Come on, vaquero.
Royal? Someone wants to have a talk with you.
You don't bark. You're gonna die slow. And you're gonna die hurting. I'm going to watch them do it. And I'm going to stop.
You sure are colorful.
Ah. Javier del Lobo and Austin come looking for me. Ah! We are an army, a legion. You hear those horses, those shots? You'll know your time has come.
Okay, well, I'll take that on board.
Then we burn all the way across the country. You should be scared. You should be quaking in your boots, vaquero. They'll take your ears, they'll take your nose. There won't be nothing left on your head except bone.
You have a fine imagination, Arroyo. I'll grant you that. There.
I'm going to take the bounty poster. I'm going to shove it down your mouth. And I'm going to burn you alive, mister. You wanna burn? You wanna scream? That's what's happening to you. You hear me? Are you listening?
Save your nonsense for the sheriff. That's a girl. Here we are. Our time together is almost at an end.
I'm going to see you again, mister. Believe me there.
Sheriff, you looking for Joaquin Arroyo?
I ordered him. Didn't have much hope of seeing him, though. Put him in the cell.
You couldn't come get me, Sheriff? You yellow belly, you coward, you sent some vaquero.
I could have come after you, Arroyo. But it's so damn hot out there, I didn't want to sweat.
My friends, they're gonna come for you.
Then they'll die, too. Now save some breath for my questions, boy. You can count it, or you can trust me. It's all there.
Justice is the real reward.
I shouldn't think it will be long before another poster goes up there. Come back and check.
Good to see you again, sir.
Here, boy.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Fresh as meat, best prices. Come on now.
Mister?
Morning, sir.
Keep up the good work.
You're fine, lady. Got an appetite. There you go. Good job, lady. Good girl.
Okay.
okay, girl. Easy now. Come on, lady. I wonder. Still a ways. Where are you? Not here.
Thank you.
Okay, Missy. We must be near. Is that all? Partner?
You look bloodier than most of the corpses around here.
Behind you, partner.
Guess you stopped caring about your appearance.
Don't hate me for being different. Well, hello.
time, mister.
Relax, girl. I don't think
you
he's
home. You have a gun in your shell.
You keep coming. These guns will change your action.
You want any gun there?
Oh. Ain't no one gonna thank me? Let it get to you. You're good, girl. Keep going, girl. You're okay.
Eres tú, Marco.
Have you ever seen a Mexican pistol?
Aquí no me estés chingando. Cabrón, vamos.
What the hell?
There, girl. Come on. Let's try this. Here we go. It's you. You're quite a bass.
Welcome, welcome. Well, what can I send for you?
Take me to a place called McFarland's Ranch.
A close one. Sounds good to me. Giddy up.
Come on, then.
Fine off.
You're a good filly. Be a good girl now. You ain't spooked, are you? Easy now. Oh, miss.
Lucky there. But next time you come around these parts, You lose your top, and more than that besides.
Next time I won't let myself get bushwhacked.
Mock me, boy. You weren't so brave a minute ago.
Boo! You chose the wrong camper!
Okay. Okay. Relax. I thought you was tough, girl. Hook that. You kidding me? Yes! All right, girl.
Fine, fine. Thanks to this man. Mister, words cannot express my thanks to you.
No need. I was here in time. Get out of here. Take care of yourselves. Let's go, girl. Easy, girl. Good girl. Let up. Hang in there, girl. Well done. Well done. Fill your belly.
Easy.
Hey there.
All right. Now. Let's try this. You kidding me? Yes! Afraid I'm keeping you. Come on, lady. Okay, you're okay. Easy now.
Hey, hey, easy. Okay, what's this? We got a way to go yet. You're somewhere, but where? I reckon we're near.
Man, but I ain't afraid to put someone down if they ain't cooperating.
You're a marked man, Monty Hunter. The dogs are loose. Woof, 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 woof.
I expected to find you in a box, fella. Ain't you talked yet?
I said I'd talk to your sister, but all she wanted to do was screw.
I'll be sad when you're dead. You're real charming.
See, you found our poster. You know the Del Lobos, don't you? Of course. Well, this one's the big one.
Morning, sir.
Esteban Cortez, brother of Ramon Cortez, now deceased. Del Lobos ain't one for running, but this bounty's got them spooked. There's a big bunch of them holed up in Gaptooth Breach, Cortez included.
I'll pay him a call. Tell him I knew his brother.
Good luck.
The bounty Cortez. How many men has he got with him?
Tell you what. You shoot them all, then you count the bodies. That's how many was out there.
Okay. I'll make sure to bring some bullets then. If I'm going to get this bounty, is there anything else I should know?
This place he's likely at, Gaptooth Breach. There's an old mine out there. You see, Cortez is a rat. And like a rat, he'll find himself a dark, wet hole to hide in.
Okay. I'll see if I can get him out of there.
I don't care how you bring him back, long as you bring him. You get me? You're my right hand. Remember that.
Hey, Paul! Didn't I tell you to stop that?
asking around for someone looking at this spot.
Be proud of yourself. Take a risk.
Shit.
There you go.
Let's see. Oh, I'd pay just about any price for this.
Dean.
How is everything?
Not great.
I hope you make something pretty with that. Been a real pleasure doing business with you.
Nice night.
Great. Thanks. Okay, Missy.
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
John! John Marston.
Miss Tilly.
That's Mrs. Tilly to you. How are you?
I'm okay. How are you? Congratulations.
Thank you. I'm well. Well and happy, and I miss you and Abigail.
She's well.